the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Suicune is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A solid hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Suicune burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! That's a hit this time! Suicune burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bam! It went down! Azelf is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Machop is sent out. The red corner ships out their Pokémon as well. Lapras is sent out. Lapras suffers from poison. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Horndrill impales its target. Taken down by an intense blow. Azelf is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Azelf starts to attack. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. The move can't hit the opponent. The battle has reached its final stage. It went down! Jumpluff is sent out. Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Suicune is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Suicune hit underwater. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit! Azelf starts to attack! Rushing blow! It couldn't take him. It's down. Jumpluff is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. That hurt. Rushing blow. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.